好的，我们继续来回到比赛。今天呢，给大家带来的是丁俊晖对阵贾德特鲁姆普世界主权的一场。目前呢是来到了双方的第18局。本场比赛呢25局13胜，大比分的7-10，一个高杆篮球的衔接，右侧底带漂亮准，只能拿一次准来形容。此时的丁俊晖正是身穿红马甲意气风发的时刻，特鲁姆普呢暂时领先31分的小分数，场上的红球堆呢也并不是很散落。1987年出生，世界排名第7。小特呢和他并称之为8055，两个人的准度呢都是够可以。漂亮，篮球成功打进。同时带散了一下这个红球堆。But all those reds seem to line up and cover one another. He's got a red to the middle, but boy, this is risky. And no guarantee to be on a cup. 继续校尉到了一颗红球左侧的中带，一起来看一下辉哥这杆左侧中带的薄边进攻。
He's played it well.
好，没问题，够可以。本球衔接左侧的底带，场上的红球堆呢并不是很散落。
Yeah, the pink just came nicely off the
side cushion. 这是一个非常大的痛点。
Red was covering that, so.
拿起了架杆。
After a good pot, probably deserved to be.
看一下丁俊晖对架杆的使用。没问题，成功的打进。准度高那才是真的高，直线的拿捏。高杆，薄边。
20。
哇，丁俊晖今天穿的这双皮鞋呢，还是很亮眼。继续校尉到了一颗黑球右侧底带，漂亮，成功的打进。场面5颗红球，还剩最后的6颗7颗。
And if he got whacked with these red, he wouldn't need the awkward red near the ball line.
稳一些，漂亮。黑球复位，小特直接是呆坐在冷板凳，瞬间没有了话语权。看一下这杆本球，够用。
42，
够可以。
43，
I'm not quite sure what a ding has looked at the scoreboard yet, but
一定要稳住。
After potting this pink, he's 12 ahead, so he needs 3 reds, 3 black to put himself 36 points ahead with 35 left on the table. I haven't seen him look at the
高杆大角度的薄边，漂亮。
He's made a mistake. He hasn't
红球成功保下。继续校尉到了一颗本球左侧底带，中低杆。
And that could make a
漂亮，很准。
Well, he's looked at the score now.
就这准度，谁受得了
？Still hasn't registered with him. 35 ahead with 35 remaining.
高杆红球大角度薄边成功的薄下，继续校尉到了一颗黑球左侧底带，状态还可以，
直线的拉满。 Judd Trump is still in this. Okay, you could pot a ball cooler and get close to that red.
目前领先二十七，场面四十三分。
65
漂亮。现在全场唯一的难点呢，就是这颗红球处于一种贴库的状态。
If he doesn't get close to this red near the cushion, it's not going to be a gimme.Rammed it in. Now is that cue ball?
看一下小细位，关键的红球超分球来了。打进这颗红球呢，是完成关键的超分。
Sort of tough shot this, particularly when you're
拿起架杆。
With any pace whatsoever, it makes the pot much more difficult.
看一下丁俊晖的这杆关键超分球。
Pull it in and misses it. It's going to stay in the jaws of the pocket, so.
中高杆
啊，
漂亮！那恭喜丁俊晖是完成了超分，基本上呢是锁定了本局比赛的这个胜局。哎呀，打飞球的右侧中袋出现了关键的失误，给到了特朗普。哎呀，小特今天是怎么了？状态不佳，还想做斯诺克去逆转。丁俊晖和塞达什塞尔比呢是共称为世界排名前十六里顶尖的这个防守大师。想做斯诺克，把成功坐上，这杆斯诺克做的还是很漂亮，很难解。解到是解到，但是这杆解到有漏，还是选择去做斯诺克。就这次的状态谁受得了？
Well, he could try and play it off one cushion. He may even come off the side cushion and
根本就拦不住。
Hit the yellow from the back of it. Try to go direct. And he might have gone around it, has he? Ooh!
Very
close.
有漏球。
This is too pacey.
虽然是说有漏球呢，但是小特不能够轻易的去打进，打进以后难度很大。看这杆。对啊，这杆是不是有漏了？从小编的视角看的，这杆好像是漏出了左侧顶带的一个上手球。中低杆，漂亮，防守成功上手，继续叫位到了一个绿球，右侧的中
杆。
Five.
那恭喜丁俊晖赢得了本局比赛的胜利。超这么多分还不认输吗？那只能恭喜丁俊晖。
Stopped in his track with a break of 72 and the frame goes to Ding Junhui.